How to make sure you don't lose your Chrome tabs groups. Google Chrome's tab group is a great way to deal with tab overload and organize your browsing, but you are always at risk of losing all of that organization work if you accidentally close your browser. Open the Google Chrome browser. If you are not already using tab groups, you are missing out. To create a tab group, right-click on a tab and select Add to Tab Group. You then can create a new tab group or add the tab to an existing group. Let's open a few groups. However, to make sure you do not lose your tabs, there is only one setting you need to enable. Click on the three dots menu from the top right. Click on Settings. Now scroll down until you get to section on Startup. Here select Continue where you left off. Now let's close the browser as a test. You see the browser has closed. Let's open it again. Check this out. Your browser tabs are still here. This is how you make it so your browser tabs remains after you close your browser. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.